White Sox backup catcher Tyler Flowers figured he had to have another night off. And then starter A J Pierzynski and manager Robin Ventura were ejected in the third inning, and suddenly he was in the game. Flowers responded to the quick call Saturday night.